Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the Over and Under puzzle. Over and Under is a variation to the chain puzzle by Devin Montes of the YouTube channel Make Anything. So what Devin did, he made a puzzle with beads that go over and under each other and two of them, so a single crossing. Well, this one has three colors and three crossings, so it's a fairly obvious variation, but it works equally well. And the way it works is that once you have the beads aligned, you can click and then scramble the beads a bit more and then click again to another position and get the puzzle scrambled, and then the object is of course to solve it again. And it's a fairly simple puzzle to solve. You can do them just color by color, and I didn't have any difficulty solving it, so it's a really accessible puzzle and it looks nice. So I made several variations, so I also made a 3D printed wooden one. This is in gray PLA, and here you can see the mechanism at the inside, where you see six little magnets that make sure that the rotation is well aligned. So my question to you is about the number of beads in the channels. So this channel has 17 beads, this channel has 17 beads, and this channel has 17 beads. The original version by Devin Montes, where they had only two crossing, he had 15 and 15. And those numbers are odd numbers. So why did Devin and I both chose odd numbers for the number of beads in a loop? Thank you for watching.